Maya and this is my assistant, and we are going to be giving you a lovely, relaxing haircut.
I'm just heating up the sink.
Complete with a hair wash, a hair massage, a blow dry, and a trim and condition. So my assistant
almost
here
warm
is going to be learning with us today. So she will be doing a few things that I tell her to do whilst I'm doing the main part of your hair. So I just want you to sit back and relax and just let us softly do your hair. Okay. Perfect. I'm going to start with washing your hair, so I just want you to lie back and relax. Okay, I actually think I'm gonna start by giving you a head massage.
Nice, warm wash.
Washing. I'm gonna wash this side too, but I'm gonna massage you first, okay? I'm thinking we should probably put the color extender in the shampoo bowl as well. Would be a really good idea, I think.
I have to try and see it.
That's it, just relax.
I hope it feels nice.
That's all you gotta do. Relax it out. Let's get some water on that. I'm going to use some of our professional products on you. So I'm going to do probably this first, and then we'll use this to condition before we put other products on your hair. So this is a very high shine conditioner, and this is a color extender to make sure that we get the brightest ones out of your color, so that it's not looking all dry and dumb. I'm gonna put this in color freedom. It's just a toner, don't worry. Just a toner. Takes all the brassiness out of your hair. Okay. hair is getting all matted. Use this one, same as Lauren's. Layer the lip. A little bit softer now. I'm gonna start with combing out your hair and giving it a trim first, okay? So, let's see. Let's get this brush. I'll try and be gentle. So tucky. What do you think about that length? Is it okay? Or yeah, okay.
Cool.
Yeah, you've done a really good job.
Yeah.
Looking good.
Just
what do you think?
Final tug out.
Yeah. Okay. Well, my assistant will blow dry your hair using a comb, whilst I use different products on your hair. Okay. Great. First of all, going to use this Coco Loco Genius Lotion for stress-free drying. Apparently, it's just a leave-in conditioner. It smells like coconut. It's really good. And we'll spray this of the same range. It is a light serum spray. So we'll give that a spray. For that Salt Lick. We'll also use this, which is John Frieda Peach Blonde. It's a sea salt spray. So now for a little fill repair oil elixir from John Frieda. Just put two spots. I'm going to put this at the end step with any split ends. And we have an anti-humidity spray as well. Okay. So now your hair is styled.
Well, that's definitely
enough. We need to style it.
And I have some
hairspray to do so.
So how would you like it styled?
Okay. Sure. I'm actually gonna use my hands. I think okay. It looks quite good. And we'll give this part a nice big spray to hold it in place. To finish off is just give you a very gentle shoulder and neck massage now that we've styled your hair. Okay. How does that feel? Good. Okay, well then I think that's you. I hope you enjoyed your very relaxing haircut, and I hope you'll join us again soon. Bye.